Hi, my name is Jaydeep Singh Bajwa and I belong to Chandigarh. I've done my schooling and my graduation from Chandigarh. I did my graduate studies in engineering and I had taken information technology as my specialization. During my 6-month industrial training, which is a part of the engineering curriculum, I had joined Tata Consulting Services in New Delhi and had worked as a trainee on an ERP Live project. The project involved the HRMS implementation of PeopleSoft at the Oriental Bank of Commerce, and we were using PeopleSoft product as the front end and using Oracle 10G as the back end. This was my first experience in the IT industry. It taught me how exactly things are being done in this industry. Post my graduation, I started working with Dell International Services as a technical support associate. My role was to assist US customers with their Dell products using voice, mail, and chat processes. My short stint at Dell taught me how to manage my time and also improve my problem-solving abilities so that I could achieve sales targets and meet performance goals. After a year at Dell, I moved to Bangalore to work with IBM. At IBM, I worked as a system administrator. My main role was as a technical specialist for Windows and VMware. I was part of a team handling many US accounts. After 6 months at IBM, I was made the primary account focus for one of the big accounts in my team. As part of this new role, I was leading a team of 4 people for this specific account. I would hold meetings with the client to gather their specifications and needs for projects and other upgrades. And it was my duty and my job to make sure that those projects were handled smoothly and all the specifications were met. I was appreciated many times by the management as well as the client for the services that were provided by me and my team. I'm also an active sports person. I was the captain of both my college and my school football teams. I played football to the state level. I'm an active participant in social welfare events. I am a member of both Oxfam India and HelpAge India. My greatest ability is that I can adapt to any situation. I'm a quick learner, and I think that this has helped me to learn the different roles that I've played during my work experience. After I've worked for 3 years, I think this is the correct time for me to channelize my energy towards management studies. We all know that a person with technical knowledge is very sought after. But add to this the fact that if he possesses managerial skills, his personality is enhanced and so is his attitude towards life. I want to take this opportunity of joining SOIL, and I believe an MBA from your institute can help me in achieving my aims and targets early in life. I look forward to hearing back from the SOIL community. Thank you for watching.